late last night, as I was pretty excited for today. But still, I managed to wake up in time. हर important दिन के पहले मुझे नींद नहीं आती. I don't know how often it happens to you, but it's very common with me. I was equally excited to have this white apron over me. I'm sure every first year medico is obsessed with this thing. I got myself ready to be a part of this wonderful medical journey by this day. On reaching my college, I could already see many enthusiastic faces like me, who were equally curious as I was. We had our first lecture on physiology. It was here when we, a strength of 150 students together, were addressed as the future doctors for the very first time. Then we moved to the respective labs for biochemistry and physiology practicals. In physiology practical, we were acquainted with the different parts of the light monocular microscope and were asked to learn how to focus a slide under the microscope. At around 1 pm, we had our break and ate our lunch, enjoying the beauty of the campus. Next was the most awaited part of the whole day, the dissection. But to start with, first we had a lecture on general anatomy, where we were taught about different medical terminologies that we use while studying the subject. We had another lecture on anatomy, covering the connective tissue, and then we were dispersed. I ended my day with this wonderful view. Although it's not from my college, I still captured it. The sun was setting in the sky on one side, and my hopes were rising regarding this profession on the other. Waiting 3 whole years for this day is totally worth it. So, this is how my first day in GMC Chandrapur went. But this is just the beginning. A lot of things are yet to be explored, and many more memories are yet to be captured. Maybe I'm a little late on this journey, but I'm fortunate enough to experience and cherish these moments forever in my life. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please like, share and subscribe. As you know, your support really matters.